Hey, the fuck y'all to an Albuquerque! Thank you so much. You guys are amazing. Y'all have a great evening. Take it easy. I know. We're not getting off that easy. Y'all having a good time tonight? Fantastic. We're going to play you some songs off of our new album, More in the Southern Skies. We are also going to play you some songs off of Slaughter in the Vatican. And songs as old as the Get Root demo from 1986. Some of which also appeared on The Law. This one goes back to 86. This one's about asshole churches and the motherfuckers that run them. This one's called Unforgiven. We'll be right back. guys having a good time out here today? Yes, indeed. You guys like Hydroform? Are you ready for fucking overkill? Well, you're gonna have to deal with us for just a little bit longer. That's okay. We're here to have a good time with you guys. So now that we're all having fun, let me be Debbie Downer for a minute. Life, it comes along every day with curveballs, right? And we're always putting down, trying to live our life so we can take care of the kids, to go to work, do whatever it is that we do, go to school, stay in school. But we lose the ones we love sometimes, and it hurts. We still have to do all those things and carry that weight. So we're gonna send this one out with love to a couple of really special people in our lives. First and foremost, Reed Mullen from Corrosion of Conformity. Reed was my friend. Reed was also a friend and mentor to Exhorter, going all the way back to when I met him in 1987, and before that when I was just a fan. So y'all make some noise for Reed, would you please? And also, when we left for rehearsals, Marzi's uncle passed away right as we were starting practice. Marzi persevered, and he's here for you guys tonight. Y'all make some noise for Marzi and for his uncle. Rest in peace. This one's off of the law. It's called Cadence of the Dirge.
Oh, to the street, pussy.
then we're out of here. We really, really thank y'all for hanging out with us today. That means a lot to us. We love you. We're going to come hang out over there at our merch table after. If y'all want to come shake hands and say hey, maybe have a beer or something, or two or three or four. So this next song here is off of our new album, More Than the Southern Skies, and it pays tribute to the music that I grew up listening to back home in New Orleans, and it had a little influence on what we did. This one here is called Hallowed Sound. school. Who's calling in sick? I got the corona. You look at my corona. Really, seriously, we're going to come hang out with y'all. We love you. This one here, we're going to play because if we don't, we'll probably have to fight half of here. We're way too old for that shit. You guys ready?